So in today's class of mathematics, today's question is taken from class 9th mathematics, chapter 7, triangles, exercise 7.3, question number 3 I will be solving today. So first I'll take down the question, okay? Here also I've written it here. Two side AB. Now can you all see there are two triangles given, okay? In that AB and BC are the two sides. And AM is the median, okay, AM is the median of the triangle ABC, are respectively equal to PQ and QR, okay, and the median is PN, so of triangle PQR. So basically you have to show that triangle ABM is corresponding to. So you have to show that ABC is congruent to PQR, right? PQN, sorry, ABM is congruent to PQN, okay? So first thing what I am going to do is, I am going to prove the first part. That is, in triangle ABM and triangle PQN. From the question it is given that AB is equal to PQ. So I will write AB So in the question it is given that AB is equal to PQ. So I have written AB is equal to PQ, first part. And what is the reason given? Next, I will be doing AM. Is equal to PN. That is also given, right? Here your AM is equal to PN. It is given from the question only, it is given. Next, I will write BC is equal to QR. BC is equal to QR. Now that is also given, but we have taken which triangle? Now we have taken only this two triangle ABM and PQN. But C is not coming anywhere, okay? C and Q are not in this. So what I'll have to do is, you have to multiply half on both the sides. So half of BC is equal to half of QR. Okay, now half of BC is what? Half of BC is nothing but BM. And your half of QR is what? Half of QR is QN. So I'll write down here. So therefore you all can say that triangle ABM is congruent to triangle PQN. By which rule? We have applied only side rule, right? Next, we have to prove that the second thing, first part we have proved. Second, we have to prove that ABC is congruent to triangle AQR. Triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. We have to prove, okay? So let us start proving that. So write down in triangle. Second part it is, okay? In triangle ABC and triangle PQR. So what I will write is, now here in this you all can see that AB is equal to PQ. They equal, right? So write down AB is equal to PQ. And what is the reason given? Next, you all will write angle B is equal to angle Q. That will be the corresponding part of congruent triangle. Okay? So, from So we got this from here. A corresponding part of this congruent triangle. What I have said, angle B is equal to angle Q. Angle B is equal to angle Q. Okay. This part. Next, what I will say is BC is equal to QR and it is given. Write down QR here properly, okay? So this B and C is equal to QR is given from the question. Now you have taken the entire triangle, right? So what you will write in the last? Therefore, triangle ABC is congruent to triangle PQR. By which rule it is? By side angle side rule. So I hope you'll have understood, and thanks for watching.